Okinawa, 1945. You wouldn't believe the battle. The lives of 15,000 American GIs were lost. A lone medic, unarmed and unprotected, single-handedly saved the lives of 75 of his fellow soldiers on a bloody battlefield so fierce, his chances of survival were almost impossible. He never fired a single shot. The Conscientious Objector, the true story of Private First Class Desmond T. Doss, as told by the men that once scorned him and who now owe their very lives to him. All he wanted was to wear the Army uniform and serve his country. He just didn't want to kill. For his incredible acts of heroism and service to his country, he was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor. Not all heroes carry guns. Some carry only their faith.
Any man that's willing to go into war without a weapon is—he's gonna have to have faith.
One of the most determined soldiers of all time.
You can go back over Medal of Honor winners, and it's because of one absolute instant of decision. And Doss's was a constant doing of something that was so outstanding, not only once, but time and time and time and time and every time again.
He did the right thing about in carrying out his obligations, not only his obligations to God, but his obligations to his fellow human beings, and particularly to his fellow Americans.
Conscientious Objector. It's coming soon. It's a film for all Americans to see.